people in China see the West as being free, but maybe we're not. We're not as free as we think we are, or we're not as free as you think we are. Capitalism is not free anymore.